They went missing from down at the showgrounds. That's my name on it.
Dana.
You'll turn the camera when he comes in? No, but I need to see him coming in. So they need to see him coming in.
Let him go, let him go. Turn the mic up a little bit louder. Turn the mic up. Hare Bol. Hare Krishna. Jai Srila Gurudev ki jai. Srila Gurudev ki jai. Srila Gurudev ki jai. Jaya Gurudeva, Jaya Gurudeva, Jaya. Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva. Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva. Guru Dev, Tumhari Jai Jai Ho. Guru Dev, Tumhari. Guru Dev, Tumhari. Gurudev tumhari jai jai ho. Gurudev tumhari jai jai ho. Gurudev tumhari jai jai ho. Mridanga player. Gurudev tumhari jai jai ho. 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 Gurudev tumhari jai jai ho.
Oh, Bande Guru Sri Charan Ravindam, Vande Guru Sri Charan Arvindam. Thank you.
Shiguru Charanati Esiyotama Gati Shiguru Charanati. This is a Prasadi Puri Sarva Asha. Prasadi Puri Sarva Asha. Chakrajan di moje, jamme jamme prabhu se. Chakrajan di moje, jamme jamme prabhu se. Chakrajan di moje, prakashito.
Thank you. গুরুদেব কৃপা বিন্দু দিয়া করবে দাসে প্রণাপিকায়তি হীনা, গুরুদেব কৃপা বিন্দু দিয়া করবে দাসে প্রণাপিকায়তি হীনা,
And you can do your offering to Srila Gurudev.
So, some devotees should do kirtan. Who's going to do kirtan? Haribol. Radhalekha, Chandramukhi, you should do kirtan, okay? Do we have more mics? We have like 3 or 4 mics. We need the mics down here. There's only 2 here. And we need 1 wireless mic to keep on up on stage. No other mics? Only these 2? 2. Where's the other mic?
Thank you. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Krishna.
Wandering around India for years and years, looking for my guru through many heartfelt tears, crying, begging, pleading, O Jagannath Ji, O Govinda Ji, O Venkateshwar Ji, O Ranga Ji, O Trivikram Ji, O Bharadwaj Ji, O Guru Vayorapam, O Radha Raman, O Radha Damodar, O Total Gopinath, do you have a guru for me? Finally, reply came, and I heard your heart talking. Come on, Vichitri, over here, come this way. Are you looking for a peaceful place to live? Come dwell with me forever in the garden of my heart. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all jeeves. The gate was open, and encouraged by your inviting smile and twinkling blue eyes, I entered that garden of delights. Surrounded by oceans and oceans of gorgeous, fragrant flowers, there you were sitting in the yoga pit, perched on the thousand-petaled lotus in the waters of Prem Sarovar, serving your Yugal Kishore. Yes, with that sacred water, the tears of your Swamini spilling out of your heart, you bathe this pathetic, desperate, and dried-up jeev. Wander no more, Beti, you are home. Never again will you ever be alone. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all jeeves. That enchanting garden, abounding with untold varieties of dazzling, colorful blossoms and sweet, ripe fruits, the air thick with their fragrance. My darling daughter, just look at all the delightful plants, trees, creepers, and bushes here. They are dripping with honey. Upadeshamrita, Manashiksha, Bhakti Thakur Vivek, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Bindu, Venu Geet, the life and teachings of Srila Bhakti Pradhan Keshava Maharaj, Jaiva Dharma, Raghavart Machantrika, Vishwanath Chakravita Chakur's Bhagavad Gita, Bhajan Rahasya, Brahma Samhita, Gita Govinda, Brihat Bhagavatam Rita, Chatushloki Bhagavatam, Bhagavat Arkmarichi Mala, Satkriya Sardipika, Radha Krishna Gahandas Deepika, Prem Sampu, Shama Kirtanjika, Damodarastakam, Bhagavat Kachika, Rains of the Harmonist, Ras Panchajaya, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Ujjvala Nilamani, Sankalpa Kalpatrum, Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Have you ever seen any place so wonderful? Partake to your full satisfaction till you are thoroughly mad and make your heart one with mine. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all jeeves. Airways reverberating with the chanting of Krishna's names and his glories. Ghosh, Gokula, where the gopis and gopis loudly sing Krishna's pastimes non-stop. Call the cows, untie the calves, bring the milk, turn the yogurt. Govinda Damodara Madhavati, Govinda Damodara Madhavati. Hurry up, get out of bed, let's go play. Hey, you lost and I'm going to ride on your back. You promised. Don't think you're so great. My father has more cows than yours. Govinda Dama Dama Beti. Govinda Dama Dama Beti. Darling boy, we'll give you a laddu. Can you dance for us? Don't come here again and take our butter, you little thief. Don't they feed you at home? Did you pinch my baby and make her cry? This time we're going to tell your mother. Govinda Damodara Madhavati, Govinda Damodara Madhavati. Who's that new girl? Just wait till I smile in her eyes. Hey, Sean, quickly go to Mon Mutt. She's waiting for you there. What's this wonderful fragrance coming from this Nakesha Kunj? My sweetheart must be hiding there. Watch out, Titi is coming. Hey, where's my flute? Did you take it? Saki, today I don't want to see anything black. And on and on and on. Unending, ever new, ever fresh. Come join me here, my children, and drown in joy forever. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all genius. Remember Falvi Kraney, the fruit seller from Mathura. She made up her mind that today she would not leave without seeing Krishna. The sadhak must have that same resolve. Day and night I will practice bhakti as Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami Pad instructed. With love, I will chant a fixed number of Harinam, and with my whole energy, serve Hari Guru Vaishnava. Every day, I will study Srimad Bhagavatam and our Goswami Granth. I will not waste a minute. Every day, I will recite Gopi Geet, Venu Geet, Pramar Geet. And if I meet a Rasik Vaishnava, I will dedicate my whole life to serving him. I will visit the places of Radha and Krishna's secret leelas piteously. Pray and recite poems full of longing. Then, by the mercy of Sadhguru, Sri Yuga Kishore will surely give me their darshan. This is the process. Mahatsangam Mahatyam Evaitat Paramadbhutam Kritarto Yena Piprasto Sadhyobhu Tatsvarupada. Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad told in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, the effect of a Mahapurusha's association is extremely miraculous and beyond logic, and therefore it can make anything happen. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all genius. Now at 87, jumping all over the world, spreading the message of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, capturing expectant hearts with your dance of praying. Such an astonishing performance. Even the trees and creepers at Radha Kund and Krishna's peacock Tundarika watch you with amazement. Wow, we'd sure like to learn some of those fancy steps. Wonder how he does that. Jubilantly dancing as you instruct all sympathetic jeeves, Bolo Krishna, Bajo Krishna, Koro Krishna Shiksha, chant Krishna's names, worship and serve him, and follow his teachings. Krishna samsara koro chari anachar jive doya krishna nam sarva dharma sar. Carry on your worldly duties, but in relation to Krishna. Give up sinful behavior. Show compassion to all fallen souls by loudly chanting Krishna nam. This is the essence of all forms of religion. Narayan, 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 the shelter of all genius. Herein lies your happiness. Raja jana mana sukha kari vade shama shama sham shivade. Raja jana mana sukha kari
Guruve Gaura Chandraya Radhikai Tadali Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya.
Buddha mic.
Oh. I have seen my Gurudev and all his god brothers, how they
observe
that Vyas Puja, their birthday. They used to worship their guru and whole guru parampara of because the knowledge of Krishna and bhakti of Krishna does not come only from guru. From where guru received it? From his gurudev. His gurudev or from his gurudev. In the end we see that Krishna is Jagat Guru. Krishna gave it to this his own tattva, own bhakti. Jatha aham, jatha bhavu, jadurupu gurunaka. That I explained one first day. He gave it to Brahma. And Brahma gave it to Narad. Narad kindly gave it to Vyasdev. And from Vyasdev, Madhvacharya directly came to. And from Madhvacharya, in line, Madhvacharya Puri Bhava. And he gave to his disciple Ishwar Puri Bhava. And then he gave to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda and others, Advaitasya. Madhvacharya Puri Bhava gave it to Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu and Madhvendra Puri were God brothers from one guru. But Nityananda Prabhu always treated Madhvendra Puri like Siksha Guru. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and then Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda and then Rukshanathan, Jiva Rakunath, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, then Narottam Thakur, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, and then gradually Balade Vidya Bhushan, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Gokrishov Das Bhakti Vinod Thakur, then Gokrishov Das Babaji Maharaj, Siddha Prabhupada, and my Gurudev, and from him, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and now we are, and our Guru Parampara will go on until creation will be there. When creation will be finished, then again Brahma will come and again Guru Parampara will come. Without Guru Parampara we cannot have. Also in Srimad Bhagavat it has been written, Nilam kalpa tarol galitam phalam sukamukhada amrutavasan yutam pivata bhagavatam rasamalayam muhuraho rasikabhu. This transcendental Srimad Bhagavat or Bhagavat Prem was in Golok Vrindavan and parents took their Goswami. He took that throat in his mouth and he tested how sweet. And by his tasting of that throat, very, very sweet it became. And then he brought it from Golok Vrindavan to this earth and from Parikshit Maharaj. And gradually, up to now, this knowledge, this prem is coming by Guru Parampara. So we are very indebted to our Guru Parampara. So Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur collected Vyas Puja Riti process and Srila Prabhupada, he again collected it and Guru Maharaj published it and till then we do puja of Guru Pancha Krishna Pancha, Acharya Pancha,
Vyas
Pancha,
Upasya
Pancha, Tattva Pancha, Seven Pancha. A person who is on the seat of Acharya Vyasadeva, he must follow all these things, proper giving all respect. This is called Vyasadeva. Narayanam Namaskritya Naran Chaiva Narottamam Devi Vyasam Saraswati Tato Jayanti. Narayanam, first Narayanam, do pranam to Narayanam. Narancha Narottam, Nar Narayan Rishi, from where it has come. Nar Narayan Rishi gave it to Srimad Bhagavatam. Also there is a Guru Parampara. Sankarsande, then Nar Narayan, and then in this way, one. In that Parampara, Sanat Samandan, Sanatana, Sanat Kumara, also there. In this way, it comes from Guru Parampara, from Guru Vrindavan. We are very fortunate that Bhagavat praying, Bhagavat Tattva, we are hearing. You are hearing from me, but from where I have? From my Gurudev, and he from his Gurudev. In this way, this knowledge is coming, and it is going to you all. So you are also in that parampara. And what I have told in classes here, you should always remember and try to achieve pure bhakti and be situated in your transcendental form. Very soon, you will see that you are serving Yugal Kishore. Gau Premanande. In evening class,
yes, easier.
All other devotees will speak on Guru Tattva. We will see us only. And after that, our classes will be finished. Gau Premanande.
Kirtan,
all you. Kirtan? In evening there will be class and all.
Jai Shri Gurudev ki jai, Shri Rupa Duga Guru Varga ki jai, Shri Guru Parampara ki jai, Shri Vyas Puja ki jai, Gaur Premanande. Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. A blue Ford.